These. How to 1 minute will show you how to purge Cloudflare cache. To remove or delete your Cloudflare website cache or cookies, follow these easy steps. First of all, log into your Cloudflare dashboard, and once you're here, select websites. Now click on the website. And here you will get this purge cache option. So click on that. You will get here these two options, custom purge or purge everything. If you select custom purge, then you will be able to select purge manually. And to delete all purge or all cache, click on purge everything. And click on purge everything. And this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.